Bang upstairs.
Donations made in favor of education and institutions. Do we have a constitutional provision dealing with this?